Hey man, I brought Matt with me.
Hi Ed, how you doing?
I figure we can make that connection now.
Yeah. I talked to you on the phone yesterday.
Yes, sir.
My name is Matt Wallington, and I am a homeless navigator for the City of Lakewood's Police Department. As a navigator, I can step in. I have a list of resources, knowledge, connections, and things like that that I can make in real time to help people.
Yeah. What else can we help you with today?
Homelessness is a community issue. Homelessness affects everybody. And when we see people who are experiencing homelessness, it's the community that kind of also bears an imprint on that. And so when we can help people who are experiencing homelessness, we're also helping support the community as well.
Is there one thing that we can help with this situation here?
Not really, not unless you got a dumpster.
My name is Princess Griffin. I am the homeless navigator for the City of Lakewood. Every person is different. So when I come in contact with people experiencing homelessness, the first step is just to learn their story, to learn what they have to say. Because as we know, everyone has a story. And then we go from there on how we can be of a better resource, how we can help those who are experiencing homelessness, what will be more helpful for them. And then I go back to my team and try to figure out how we can problem solve and figure out solutions for them.
There we go. There's a couple pairs of socks for them.
All right, we'll start with this.
When our agents find someone, they now have the ability to turn that situation over to our navigators, who will help case manage and identify solutions for that individual and what they need.
This is Princess. She's one of the homeless navigators I told you about.
How's it going? How are you feeling today?
Being on the CAT team, you know, we've been exposed to a lot of our homeless throughout the city for a number of years now, so they're starting to get to know us, but there's still, you know, police across our chest. And when you bring someone who's a civilian who just comes, you know, a little softer, and it's just a nice approach for them to feel more comfortable. And on top of that, it just shows that we're willing to step out of some of those enforcement roles to really educate and really bring forth resources and, you know, try to be ahead of the curve and bring those better resources to them.
I think it's important to know that the homeless community or people experiencing homelessness does have a voice, and I'm hoping to be that voice and to continue to be that voice. I think it's very important to kind of close that communication gap.
We have 9 police agents or police officers who are dedicated to helping the entire community, but especially our homeless population, and they don't have all the tools they need to do it successfully. Whereas our specialized civilians who have the training, who have the experience, between our 2 homeless navigators, we have almost 2 decades of experience working directly with the homeless and providing services. And when we can bring that in combination with the energy, the drive to help that our agents have, we can really make a difference.
So what sounds like a plan? All right, good to see you, Ed. All right.